Fuck that door like D. Not that rock that P. I'm in my sock, can't hold my glory. I don't like that shit. Don't turn it, can't watch no bitch. Excuse my friends, don't like no bitch. Limo 10 on fire, my car, y'all had it hurt. So my bitch broke bad, I ain't had it hurt. Yeah, that's us. Two-tone AP, I'm bust. Got to hear from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, bop. None on me from sex, ain't they revive. Old nigga told on bro, shit dad. No, he ain't Kim, though, he ain't track. Still up at my last room, nice in the hood. Say who shine, no, bitch, not.
What's up, guys? Good morning to all you guys up there. Today, we are going searching for the Miami Ripper. Only 300 of them are made. So today, we're going to be going to, there's a place called Cycle World. I'm pretty sure the Miami Ripper is released today, but, I just really can't wait for this bike, guys. It is going to be a really lit bike, and pretty much, it's going to be hard to find because it's just 300 of them made. We got to check all bike shops in Miami, and, let's get into it.
These ain't no guest jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't test me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they try to finesse me. Still running around with that blicky, I hope they don't catch me. Police had raided that spot, so we went to the next street. Hell, like I'm dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm going retarded. He say I'm hauling, he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, in the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. Yeah, we-
so pretty much I went to a bunch of bike shops. They already sold out. I called a bunch of people. They put my name down. But finally, I found one bike shop, and they said I can put a deposit down and wait for the bike, which I am going to do. And then when the bike comes, I will review the bike for you guys. That's when the video is going to be posted, when I get the bike. So pretty much, Miami Ripper, really crazy, really cool colors. I love the bike. I'm hoping I get there in time so we can put the deposit down and get the bike. I don't know how much the deposit is, but we're pretty much going to be getting the bike, so congratulations to me. Yeah, I went to buy it online. It sold out like this, probably in a minute, less than a minute. People were just clicking away, ready. I was ready to. It wouldn't even let me load up because there was so many people trying to buy it. But that's pretty much what happened. Yeah, let's get to the bike shop.
Alrighty, guys, so pretty much I just put a deposit on the Miami Ripper. So they have SE bikes here, and we actually got the Miami Ripper. No way, guys. So yeah.
Hey. Six nations straight cut them off.
I go broke like drop. Fuck that dog like V. Not that rock that P. How many down in my sock can't hold my.
Guys, so we have just got the bike, as you guys can see. The Miami Ripper, we actually got one, guys. Leave a like and subscribe for the review, guys. This bike is crazy cool. I took the pads off because it might rain. Hope not. I'm just making sure. yo, we got the Miami Ripper. Yes, sir. All right, anyways, guys, shout out to B&J Bicycles. And yeah, let's get a cinematic when we go home. Not really making a cinematic, but check these pads out, guys. Leather, literally leather. And we got the one for the handlebars. Check this out. And then we got this one for the stem. And why do I have a stem there? Don't ask. I don't know. But check this out. I just want to say, actually, I have the box back here. This is going to be the end of the video. Leave a like and go down there and subscribe, bro. We got a Miami Ripper. Come on now. My next video is going to be at Miami Beach, probably getting some good clips of the bike. Because I know you guys want to see me ride the bike and do a review on it. But this is me buying the bike, what I had to go through. Hopefully you guys like and subscribe, guys. It is insane. Stay tuned for my next video. Turn the notifications on. And yeah, peace.